Where was Louise Brown conceived?
Yes.
In a test tube.
Louise Brown was indeed the world's first in vitro fertilized baby.
She wasn't conceived.
But it wasn't a test tube, it was a petri dish.
So she's a fraud. She's been telling everybody she's the first test tube baby.
She never claimed to be.
She's the first petri dish baby.
The news claimed she was the first test tube baby. There's another Louise Brown who's 91 years old and lives in the stewartry of Dumfries and Galloway, who has a record, we think, in the United Kingdom, which is rather extraordinary. There's no way you could possibly guess it.
It's going to be the oldest something or other.
Well, she...
Oh, is it too late for this?
No, we definitely know.
We could ask her.
We could ask her. She's still alive.
She doesn't know.
We think she's the most prolific library book borrower in the country. She has read...
That's too much of a leap from fertilisation.
It just happens to be the same name. She's read just under 25,000 books.
Well, she says that. She's borrowed them.
No, no, but that... 12 a week.
Really?
12 a week, and she's never once had a late fine.
That probably proves that she doesn't read them, the very fact she gets them back on time.
I think it's rather charming. They're mostly Mills and Boone romances, war stories and historical dramas. But that's it. 12
books. Barbara Cartland was writing that many.
Yes, exactly.
Just for Louise to keep reading.
Yeah. I was going to say if Louise is watching, but she isn't. She's reading a book. But if Louise is, we salute her in a world of dying libraries.